Hey folks, Patrick Cooper here with another Three Songs Thursday series here in New Orleans, Louisiana. Thanks for hanging in here with me. I'm going to actually start off with the original tune this time, just because I feel like it. This is, I guess you would call, a song that Bob and I wrote together, an old new song. He actually wrote the lyrics a long, long time ago. And I had messed around with it off and on over the years, and then finally I realized I really like it. So kind of made a few little finishing touches on it, and then got Bob to resend me the lyrics, because somehow along the way I lost the paper copy of it, although I did have an old cassette of me singing it. But anyway, kind of a bit of a rocker called Time Played a Joke on Me. Woke up, I was 17, drove a muscle car shiny and green, beat up on Phyllis Coke machines, called my girl cool, groovy and keen. 22, what'll I do? Went to a college company called you. Money to spend was all I knew, women to meet and a guy named Lou. 25 and I'm still alive, talking about the future and a whole lot of jive. Responsibility and cover your hide. Who those guys think they're telling those lies? Time played a joke on me, told me that I'd always be free, sold me the sky and the sea. Time played a little joke on me. Old, I'm all alone, no one over in my old town zone, looking for love that doesn't moan, going to church, giving ice cream cones. 36, doing fine, something to do all the time, wife and two kids that keep me in line, who said I'm losing my mind. 44 and there's so much more, I've become such a nerd and a bore. Read books about history and war. Whatever happened to whiskey and more? Time played a joke on me, told me that I'd always be free, sold me the sky and the sea. Time played a little joke on me. Who knows how long this will last? Believe it or not, I'm having a blast. Thinking about the times that have passed, making new friends and still living fast. Time played a joke on me, told me that I'd always be free, sold me the sky and the sea. Time played a little joke on me. Time played a joke on me, told me that I'd always be free, sold me the sky and the sea. Time played a little joke on me. Played a little joke on me. Played a little joke on me. Time played a joke on me. Bob wrote the words and I wrote the music. Ain't it the truth? It happens, you know? This next one is an old Neil Young tune, one of his early solo songs. It's the title tune of an album that he put out after the first time he broke up from a band. He was known to do that on occasion. You know, he was in, of course, the Buffalo Springfield and later Crosby, Stills, and Nash and Young. The name of the album was After the Gold Rush, which is also the name of the song. I do it quite a bit differently than Neil. He had it very, very slow, and I'm kind of speed it up, make it a little bit sprightly, I guess you'd say. Anyway,
Great tune, interesting lyrics, see what you think.
Well, I dreamed I saw the knights in armor coming, saying something about a queen. There were peasants singing and drummers drumming, and the archers split the tree. There was a fanfare blowing in the sun, and it floated on the breeze. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 1970s. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 1970s. I was lying in a burned out basement with the full moon in my eyes. I was looking for a replacement when the sun burst through the sky. There was a band playing in my head, and it felt like getting high. I was thinking about what a friend had said. I was hoping it was a lie. Thinking about what a friend had said, was hoping it was a lie. Well, I dreamed I saw the silver spaceship flying in the yellow haze of the sun. There were children crying, colors flying all around the chosen ones. All in a dream, all in a dream, the loading had begun. They were flying Mother Nature's silver seed to a new home in the sun. Flying Mother Nature's silver seed to a new home.
Great song written by Neil Young after the gold rush. I think we have time to do both. I've got a shirt reveal and a guitar reveal with a story. First we'll do the shirt. And I know, y'all have seen the shirt a lot, but one, I like the shirt, and it's also crass self-promotion. Cast Iron Cactus, a band that I'm in. And we actually are going to be playing a week from tomorrow at Bufa's in New Orleans on Esplanade. Friday the 26th, I believe, is the actual date. Right now, Cast Iron Cactus, our drummer Jorge Santa Maria, we miss him. He moved back to Richmond, Virginia. So it's Mark Carroll and myself. However, we have guests that come in and help us out on each gig. And we're excited. Guy Duplanchier will be playing drums with us at the Bufa's gig. So we'll still be a trio, which is cool. So that's the story with that. I'll do the last song, and then if I have time, I will do the guitar reveal and story behind it. And this last tune, the most popular recording of this song was done by the legendary Hank Williams Sr. Interestingly enough, Hank did not actually write this song. He wrote, as we know, many spectacular songs that he recorded and other people later, of course, recorded. This one is associated with him quite a bit, especially because of the theme of it. but Hank didn't write it. It was written by a fellow named Leon Payne. And he wrote it in 28. Leon Payne was blind. He was called the Blind Balladeer. And Leon wrote a lot of good songs. This one, he recorded it in 48. Then the very next year, Hank Williams recorded it in 49. And even for Hank, this song wasn't a huge hit. I think it's become much more appreciated, this song, and Hank's performance of it in later years, especially since Hank died so young. Because the song is about basically being a rootless person who is on the road to sin and all that sort of thing. The song is called The Lost Highway. I'm a rolling stone, all alone and lost. For this life of sin, I've paid the cost. When I pass by, all the people say, just another guy on the lost highway. Just a deck of cards and a jug of wine and a woman's lies makes a life like mine. On the day we met, I went astray, started rolling down that lost highway. I was just a lad, nearly 22, neither good nor bad, just a kid like you. But now I'm lost, too late to pray. Lord, I paid the cost on that lost highway. Now, boys, don't you start all your rambling round on this road of sin, or you're sorrow bound. Take my advice, or you'll curse the day started rolling down that lost highway. Started rolling down that lost highway. Started rolling down that lost highway. Great song, Lost Highway, written by Leon Payne, recorded by Hank Williams Sr. Yeah, I think we have time for a quick guitar review. See this guitar, you can tell it's pretty old, it's kind of banged up. It has a lot of interesting artwork on it. It is, I don't know if you can read it very well, it's a harmony guitar. I believe pretty much from anywhere from maybe 67 to 1970. The harmonies were actually not really high-end guitars. They were more for beginners and students, but they did have all solid wood. And even though they weren't built the greatest, what happens is people years later have bought them real cheaply and then done a neck reset, done new frets. And my friend Chip Wilson, a great guitarist, singer-songwriter, and luthier in his own right, he bought this and worked on it and fixed it up to where it plays beautifully. As you know, it's got a real basic sound, kind of bluesy, not real fancy. It's got ladder bracing. Experts can tell you what that means, as opposed to X bracing. But it's got a cool old-timey sound, kind of great for old blues and old country. Anyway, that's it for this week's Three Songs Thursday series. Patrick Cooper, thanks for stopping by.